Hi, it's Brittany. I was just gonna ask you, I had some requests that what you would want for, either a reborn or a baby. I have a reborn and I have a baby. I have to watch a baby, so I'll show you. This right here is a baby jumper. You would want it preferring because if you have a crying baby, you would want it for them to go to sleep or to calm down. So I'll show you how it works. So you need to push it, which makes it bounce. See? It bounces. This. It makes noise. Like that. And then it's got volume on here. And then this spins like that. And then you can just put it in there. I have some for you. You might want this little toy for you to hook up onto the floor because it has a little clip right there. See? Got a little clip. And it's got a pacifier for you. I've got a good puppy phone back. And then I got this. That's it. Which, as long as that. It preferably this and that was this was at these were at Walmart for this one was for $1,000. So yes, that one came on Target for 25 cents each quarter. Also at Target these were $6. These little furry ones. I just love them. They are so cute. Then I got some little rattles. That's why I got these. And I got another rattle for Kitty. My little cousin loves them. And I get a little rubber ducky. I eat you for breakfast. I have baby lotion, so don't. So the table. Wait. Hold on. Some little shoes for my little cousin. Some other like shoes. Other shoes at Target were like a dollar, I'd say. About around a dollar. But the ones that I had, the other shoes I had before, these were a dollar. And these were 75 cents at a dollar. This is for my little baby, Marilla. Got some bowls for her. I got a heart start. These would help you if your baby she's alive. So you don't want to get in a door with him. A tweety bird thing. Then I got this. I'll find it. It's sweet, so. And then I got some gamer, which is going to be in my reward. So I'm just going to ask it. So, so whatever you would like to do with your toy, make sure you check Walmart and Target. You don't like Walmart and Target and your parents don't want you to go there? Well, I prefer to just come as for a friend. So if you have any more questions, just put something on it. And I can get back to you as soon as possible. If you have a question about my toys, yes, I can answer that. But just make sure that you check out my videos and have a great day or night. Have a great weekend. Have a great summer. Bye. Maybe make another.